What is up, YouTube? I am your host, Mahavit, back again with another pickup from the sneaker app. So here you got here, as you can already see, there's a bunch of holes on the box. You should know what this is for those of you who hit and those of you who keep up with the sneakers. This is the off-white Dunks right here. Nike Dunk Low. This is the off-white version. Okay, a lot of stuff on this box right here. This is, let's pull this up a little bit. This is lot 7. You see the check mark right there on the 7. Number 7 out of 50. And I got lucky. I got super lucky. I don't know what was going on. I woke up one day and boom, I'm just like scrolling through my phone. I get a notification, access to the off-white Dunks, and I immediately hit the trigger. And they said, you got them. And I didn't want to say anything until I officially had it in hand. And here it is. Finally, it arrived. I got mine through UPS. Some people got theirs through FedEx and other means. Some people didn't get theirs, and you know, I feel sorry for those who didn't, from whatever carrier service either duped you or what have you, that you didn't get your pair. Yeah, it's tough out here, man. You can't have nothing these days. That's what it seems like. But anyway, I'm gonna get back into the shoes. I'm super stoked because this is the first time I ever hit on something that is either in a collaboration or something what some people might consider a hype shoe. And you know, this is the first off-white I ever hit on the sneakers app. I was hoping to hit other ones that I really liked. I'm not a fan of this particular design, however, I hit, so you know, it is what it is. So you know, I like I said, you know, this is the Dunk Low. Okay. And let's jump right into it. Please excuse if you hear a noise in the background. That's my AC. I'm literally sitting right next to it. It's hot in my apartment. So. Yeah, so, you know, this is the paper right here. Off-white. Okay. And there you go. Here is the shoe right here. Let me put this to the side real quick while I grab the other one. As delicate as I possibly can. Fix this paper back. The box has a very unique design. Jesus, come on. Work with me, paper. Work with me. This box has a very unique design. This is the first time I've seen Nike do something like this on their box. They usually, you know, do something. But okay, you know. Enough of the box. It just has holes in it with plastic. You can't put your fingers through it if you was wondering. But anyway, back into the sneakers. Now, like I said, this is my first off-white. You know, I'm kind of like excited, but not really, because I think the Dunk is a very dope shoe, and I think me personally could have done a little better job than this. But you know, hey, it is what it is. You know what I mean, I'm not mad at it. You know, I was able to cop. So, you know, right here we have the leather. And then I think this, I'm not sure what kind of material. I think it's canvas, like a soft canvas material, which is very nice to the touch, by the way. Okay. Now here's some more details of the shoe. Let me try to see if I can get that. Right, number 7 out of 50. Okay, here you have the tag, the off-white tag. Okay, that's dope. You know, got the made in Vietnam. Nothing on the other side. Okay, I didn't take much out for this shoe. Let's look at the instep. This is the other foot, pretty much the same stuff. 7 out of 50. the off-white print. This is like sort of like, I don't know if I'm using the right term. Is it debossed or embossed? I'm not sure how that terminology goes. See, mines have little, I guess when they put it in a box, they just put it in however. But yeah, the tongue, the off-white tongue, you know, as you can see, nice and plush. It has a hole in the middle of it. Let's see if I can pull this out a little bit. Nike right there. I go in the shoe with the shoelaces, saying shoelaces. You know, I don't know. I didn't put these under the black light to see if there's anything hidden or anything like that. But yeah, this is pretty nice. You know, for my first off-white, this is pretty nice. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it. I'm not 100% sure. You know, dunks are hard to come by, and I was just fortunate to get these. Not the choice of colorway I would have chose, but hey, you know, I do have a shirt this color. You know, I don't know. We'll see what happens. So I'm just giving you a quick 360 of the shoe. Here's the bottom, nothing really fancy, traditional Nike Dunk bottom, you know? And then these hoops, which I'm not a fan of. I'm not a fan of that part. But, yeah, I kind of wanted, you know, like most people, the 1 out of 50, I didn't get it, but it's okay. I don't mind. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was able to get one. Most people wasn't able to get any access at all that normally hits. So Nike did bless me. Thank you, Nike, for that. And, yeah, let me know if you had access to the off-white dunks and which lot number you got. You know what I mean? If you really wanted these for feet, despite whatever colorway you got, because I noticed that on the app you wasn't able to pick a colorway. You were just given one, because majority of it is mostly the same base color, and then, you know, the additional laces, you know, was different, and, you know, some of the smaller changes or whatever or what have you. But let me know in the comment section which lot number you got, was if you had access, if you're going to wear it, if you're into the shoe, and if you're not, you know, tell me why. And hit the like button, subscribe for any new videos that I might put up. So thanks for watching, and until next time, peace.